foster parent moving to Kentucky. Oh my word, how that girl is so lucky, except for the fact they ain't taking her to. They say she got a disability.
How about your dad fucks you for a year and we see?